Jai Swaminarayan. Let me take you to the grand voyage of this unique organization. Pravartaniya Sadvidya Bhuvi Yatsu Krutam Mahat. Insisted by Supreme Godhead Bhagwan Shri Swaminarayan. Inspired Shastriji Maharaj Shri Dharmajivan Dasji Swami to establish a mission of Vidya, Sadvidya, Brahma Vidya. And for the first time ever in 1948, established Shri Swaminarayan Gurukul Rajkot. Then in 1971 at Junagadh and 1992 at Surat. And similarly to 15 branches now under the direction of Guru Varya Mahant Shri Dev Krishna Dasji Swami. In 1995, a leap ahead to this development, Shri Swaminarayan Gurukul Hyderabad came up with international standards by the visionary endeavors of Sadguru Shri Dev Prasad Dasji Swami. And now, at your doorstep, July 2011, inspired by the selfless noble services carried out by the Gurukul, Dhananjaya developers yet again resolved to donate land for Gurukul in your hometown. September 2011, the auspicious land on Bidar Zahirabad Road was selected and 17 acres of land was registered. 6 October 2011, the foundation stone ceremony was grandly held in the divine presence of Shri Shiv Kumar Swamiji, Shri Shiv Yogeshwar Swamiji, Sadguru Shri Dev Prasad Dasji Swamiji and Dhananjaya developers. November 2011, the efficient team of Gurukul makers began their contribution on site. December 2011. While it was just 1 month of construction, the admission was proudly begun in December 2011. January 2012, the Gurukul got its soul when Guru Varya Mahant Shri Dev Krishna Dasji Swami graced the place. February 2012, visit of Sadguru Shri Dev Prasad Dasji Swami. March 2012 reached a significant milestone of building 37,000 square feet RCC, 3 floors within a small window of 5 months. 29 April 2012. After 6 months, the magnificent campus is ready to be inaugurated and we are glad to be a part of it. May Bhagwan Swaminarayan bless us with prosperity and excellence for our future endeavors. Jai Swaminarayan.